would never forgive. Okay, so hopefully I'll be able to show you how to play mid against a hard lane. All I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tell you guys beforehand, because this is exactly what's gonna happen, is I'm gonna either try to kill the range creep fast and push the lane, or pull the creeps backwards. Okay, I meant to dodge that, but... He doesn't have a mid ward. Okay, I'm not doing a very good job of grabbing creep aggro. Alright, so just don't grab creep aggro mid lane. Okay, here is where I draw creep aggro. See, it helps me get the last hit easier. He's actually just giving them to me for free. By a salve. Got a salve coming. My bottle next.
I know.
Gonna try to trade with him in lane. That's just knowing how much damage your hero does. Like, I didn't even need... I needed just one disarm. I didn't need the second disarm, I don't think. I don't think I'm running base here.
I think you're an amazing fucking human and I see so much potential in you, man. I feel like you can do absolutely anything you want. You work hard towards everything and the only thing that worries me...
You're just giving me like these million-year copy passes.
Something good this time.
Okay, I don't really want to base here, but at least I... Like, he's got half mana, so I feel like less bad about basing here. I'm gonna cast W there because I have the mana to do so, and I just got out of base. Okay, oops. Rune spawns soon. Might be able to kill him here. I have to be a little careful, actually.
Something good this time.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Moving. Rest that shield.
Can you refill my bottle?
An honorable bath.
That guy was gonna kill me with Q. Leaf top room, leaf top room, leaf top room. I'll come for it. Actually, maybe not. I don't know yet.
Like so. Now things get interesting.
Yeah, I'm not going for it. I'll take this rune. Okay, I don't know if what I've done so far has made sense, but it makes sense to me. Here I just grab the rune and I see this stuff happening bot, so I might as well just run bot, right? Here, people don't realize that you can stay in lanes after you've ganked. So even if your gank fails, sometimes there'll be morons. Can you come mid, Siem? I think I might need help with this range, this siege creep.
Let's get to the point. I didn't
even know I wanted to attack. Never mind. Thanks. To be sure. I'm just gonna ward here just in case.
When does the real fight begin?
Mm-hmm. Okay. We always did run hot. And honorable.
Where does this lead?
Okay. That was not what I wanted to happen. But at least the siege died, so I'm like kind of okay with that. See stuff happening bots. I don't mind running to it. Maybe some pans out. Not. Just looks too good to not gank this lane. I mean, I have like.
Don't believe this.
I can afford to miss, like, fine. Thanks, Greek Yogurt Smoothie, for subbing.
She is this way.
I kind of want to farm a neutral item now. Careful, Lina's missing.
Rest assured.
They have a mid ward.
It's conceivable.
Okay, top rune.
Maybe I should do some left hand.
I press S a lot to cancel my auto attack. I think that's something you could learn to do.
Yes.
You can improve at really easily. It's just kind of, I press A and S a lot. Just gonna run top, might as well. Oh, we are just getting started. And it was a mistake to run top. Have a look at this kill. This is the common mid kill that everyone. Root. Okay, so that can happen. If the player is good, they'll run at this wall like this. But typically, if anyone's pushing your tower, you can just port and roll on them and they'll die. It's like the simplest thing you can do. I kind of want to buy Maelstrom, but I don't really have mana. He can't refill my bottle because he just left. I might buy Power Treads before I really want an item. I don't want this item.
I like where this is going.
Drag the wave a bit. I'm not gonna queue this wave. I have nowhere immediate to go afterwards, so I'm not in a rush. Wave will just die fast for no reason. I'm gonna get all the CS anyways. Buy 2 points in W. I just don't really want to get Q for no real reason, except for there was like, I don't really know how to describe it. I kind of want to stay in this bot area of the map. I don't really want to defend top. Alright, I'll go top.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant's courage has been defeated.
Okay.
Just gonna cancel my roll early.
I sleep.
Your middle tower is under attack.
A little more heroes than I'd want to port top, but I think it's okay. As long as we're holding mid. This is like the one thing I was worried about. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay, so that was a bad play that. Like I said, you can make bad plays on this hero, and it's fine. Like, you should be as aggressive as you can be, and as greedy as you can be on this hero. Because oftentimes you'll just get bailed out. Or, like, the worst thing that could happen isn't even that bad. Okay, I'm going mid. Press bottle, because I'm still in base. Using my W to extend my roll slightly there, didn't really matter that much though. So Alex is actually doing really badly on farm. I'm really farmed, so I don't know.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Okay, so I took their tower, so where do I go now? I just play in their jungle until they kick me out. I'm also playing a mid Pango though, so if I was offlane Pango, I might be a little more questionable. I'm gonna farm. I know this wave's gonna be here top. I'm just gonna go kill it fast. Free farm. This might have been slightly bad. Okay. I thought I had to queue over the hill. But... okay. I see my team wrapping on mid a bit. I'm gonna run over here. Seems good. Over this wall. Meet up with everyone else. Make sure you always queue through the enemy. Dead. Ring spawns top.
What to do with this?
Don't take ancient stacks? No. So, I don't know if you guys have seen how much I farmed my own jungle this game, but I don't want to do that if I have a good lane, right? If I have a sick lane, why would I take my Alex farm, right? I'm dead here. Yeah, I was just too aggressive. I don't know why I'm trying to pressure that tower. That was just bad. No, this isn't... this is a decent game. Oh, the enemy ancient stacks. I didn't see there was ancient stacks there. Okay, so I'm gonna buy defusal this game because I'm super fucking farmed. The other item I would buy is blink. I'd consider blink or defusal right now. I think we have enough initiation. Not really. I don't know. I really want to buy not blink though. Defusal is just so much more damage. And I think I have a lot of save with the silences on DP. Buy these. I'm gonna assume he's porting. So if you can see, like, as I roll, I'm like panning a lot more. So it looks like where I want to go is a lot more obvious. You know, like I can be a lot more aware of my surroundings. Your top tower is under attack. Sure. This tower is probably safe. It takes a lot to kill me. They would need a Spearbreaker, which I
love
see
the
mid.
Commentary.
Thanks. And Alina. So I'll play like a little bit safe. I'm gonna constantly move as I attack just in case someone shows up. But I just have my like finger on my Q skill just in case. Should be fine. Get the last hit on the tower. Push more away before we smoke. I guess what my teammates want to do. Okay, now we run mid. Speed up my courier. Spearbreaker top. This is a notice. I'm just going to hit mid tower here. Switch to strength treads. Yeah, like that's fine. If that's the worst that happens to me, it's fine. I'm coming. Should we look at the other parts of the map just in case we need to stop going here and turn? I see yellow farming top. That looks pretty juicy. Sick. Save duels for this Lina. We're just gonna bounce off walls, try to time our roll so that it's on top of Lina when he gets down from mules. I'm not gonna go to this. Looks like it's gonna be either Gyro dies for free or we trade one kill for it. Don't waste time going to things that are already gonna go well, right? We can see where the wave is by looking here. It's mirrored.
Where does this lead?
Keep farming. We're not taking any of Alk's farm because we're taking the enemy farm. So all of this is Alk's. So we're not ruining anybody's game by farming this much. I might buy this item next, actually. Just so it enables me to get a clean roll off in fights. I'm just gonna slay cut across. No real rush. We know that guy just casted. He just pressed W. Oh my god. Okay, and remember we have a long roll, so. This might have been a bad play by us, to be honest. I'm just gonna help CM. Be a little aware of where Lina is. You know there's a guy there. Careful. We can kill this guy. Fusel. Dodge. Dropping items.
I know.
Okay, so now runes are spawning. Gonna walk over to the runes. Ping them for my teammates. Okay. Could just buy a bash. I could buy Lincoln's here actually.
This looks valuable. Precious bounty.
I saw this.
Is that a challenge?
Make sure when I'm moving somewhere, I'm like already farming the camp. I could buy a straight basher, to be honest. I don't know if their PA is a smurf or not, but it doesn't matter who you are. If your lane's getting ganked constantly, there's not much you can do about it. It's like he's tilting off the map now. Looks dead to me. I'm not going to bother running all the way over there. A lot of things that people can work on are not bringing too many heroes to fights. So, like, that fight's just one, right? So there's no reason for me to go there. Sorry, am I taking your farm? I had everyone muted. Holy shit, I'm toxic. Okay, we smoked under vision, but this guy still might die to it. Yeah, Zena's dead. I'll show up because I'm not really needed, actually. This is Madara. Madara is playing PA on his Smurf. He is not happy.
Right.
Why not go tier 2? What do you mean? Oh, like push this tower? I don't know, I'm just greedy. I'd rather farm than hit a tower. I need my teammates to run uphill if there's like crazy shit going on. Or this just looks weird. Not gonna go on this. So, okay, we see Gyro. He's trying to D-ward. Run over. Oh, it's that simple. I want to port top, but I'm going to clear this wave first. Though it's not that obvious. Okay, we're going to port. We're going to roll instantly. Okay, I'm just going to go kill top wave. We could Roche. You want to Roche with Exo?
I like where this is going.
You can take the Aegis, Alk. So I just noticed my teammate had Exo active, and I clicked on him. I saw it was active for enough time to finish the Roche, so I was just like, let's do Roche, right? Makes sense. Thanks, Gregory, for the resub. Alright, and the game is pretty much over at this point, to be honest. But, because their entire team's like tilted and there's nowhere for them to play on the map, right? Like, people wonder why other people give up, but like, if you just look at what I'm doing on the map right now, like, I'm literally taking everything on this side and here. Like, they have nowhere to farm. They have to like smoke out of their base into our own jungle. And you saw like that PA got caught here because we had a ward. So like, after you get caught, when you have like in the enemy jungle, you're just so demoralized already that the game's pretty hard. I wish if this turned into a YouTube video with like commentary or whatever, I could actually keep this Naruto music. That would be really cool. Make sure we cast a fusel on the enemy to slow him down. And it's pretty over. Like, generally, when I play Pango, at least I have a lot of teammates that are farmed because of how I play the map, right? Like, you would think that you need to farm a lot, but like, if you take the right farm, then you can have an Alk that has like this many items because of what you've farmed, you know? Like, make sure you don't take camps that aren't yours. for this. I know there's a Lina there, but I'm not gonna just run uphill. I think he's playing really far back. I could just buy a Lincoln's here or a Scotty. It's hard to buy items here because I actually just have so much gold. Like, I have an unnatural amount of gold right now. Daedalus just isn't an item you buy in Pango. That's like saying, why don't you have like an Octarine Core on Anti-Mage? It's like, that's just not an item you buy. Like, it doesn't make any sense logically or damage-wise. It's not better than other items. I'm just gonna buy a Lincoln's here. I think that the game is already over, and if I buy a Lincoln's, it'll make sure I just don't feed to something dumb. But, Shard... I don't know. Every item wins here. Like, Shard, Abyssal, also good. Lincoln's is, like, the fail-safe item that I've, like, always bought to never, like, lose a game that I've already won. Yeah, I can link you to my playlist. Yeah, I think that's pretty much the game. There's not much more to this. I don't think you're gonna learn anything else by my decisions. I'm just gonna... The game's over, so... Now it's just about cutting... I mean, I guess we'll finish up this game. So I'm just gonna cut some waves now. We know we have to push the top tower. I know where the wave is by looking here. This is something that people can learn a lot about. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Why did I not care about pushing top out? I mean, if you're asking any question about right now, they already have two racks down and they've basically given up. So I don't think that anything I say is like... Like, it's not gonna matter that much. Okay, so... I might die here. But I have, I have this item. Okay, so they have a ward on that cliff. This is warded. How I know is because I'm on high ground and he's on the low ground. And he's hitting me. So, that's... I mean, it sounds obvious, but there's a lot of people that don't call out D wards for their team. And this stuff like that makes it obvious. Why no Wraith Band? So I'm against Alina. Like, I'm not gonna right-click the Lina at all in lane, so I'd rather just get a faster bottle, right? And I need to, like, in lane, I need like, a lot of regen, right? It's a Lina. Yeah. You have to look for... Lina lanes are, like, the same as pop lanes. You have to look for the opportune time to trade with them. And then that's, like, pretty much your lane. If you make a bad trade, your lane can be really ruined. And I only traded with them, like, once in lane. So, like, Wraithband is the only thing that makes sense, right? Why no corrosion? I've never bought corrosion on mid Pango. I've seen some people do it though, so I maybe need to think about it, but like, it doesn't compare to like I could go like Maelstrom over corrosion. I think Maelstrom's something I need faster though. Alright, and that's the mid Pango tutorial. Hope you guys learned something. I might as well make this a YouTube video because I didn't really feed, I guess. Everything sounded pretty coherent, I hope. It's very annoying for me to do this though because, I don't know, I guess I don't like talk. I don't know. But I hope it helped you guys understand what I'm thinking. Yeah, I guess that's it. Game ends. Would I say Lina played bad? I mean, I don't know. It's like if I lose, like if I play against Sumail, Sumail's gonna dummy me, right? Am I gonna be a bad player because of it? No. Not saying that I'm Sumail and he's like a nobody. Like, I'm sure this guy's a good player. He's rank 100 and he plays mid. Like, he last picked mid.